So he asked PJ to do that for him. Well, one of the, first of all, Mike's boss goal was Oreo.
He's like, no, no.
Remember, we're in training, so we haven't perfected yet. So we're seeing a dog in training. So what does she have to do? It's behaviors.
He just came back from prison, too. They were training him in prison to do things like sit and stay. So he's not behaving very well today. So anyway, when PJ and Mike heard that the other clients wanted to learn how to do these things, that's how Freedom Service Dogs came to be.
It's all right.
Hey, boys and girls, voices, please.
Thank you.
Dogs that we do at Freedom are trained for what we call mobility. In other words, people who are having trouble walking or that are in a wheelchair or need help getting down the steps or need help getting down the bed, that's called mobility. So that's one of the things we train our service dogs to do. There are also therapy dogs. Now, that's what Pirate is going to do. Pirate, it didn't make it as, isn't going to make it as a full service dog, because when he got his examination by the veterinarian, he had a little bit of problem with his back hips. And because of that, he wouldn't be so good. In other words, if we had somebody that needed to lean on him to be able to stand up, you couldn't do that because his hips aren't in the best of shape. And they're not bad, but he absolutely couldn't begin to be leaned on. So,
he's like, okay, I'm here.
There are also what used to be called CMI dogs and are now called guide or leader dogs. There are dogs for hearing for people who can't hear. There are also water rescue dogs. And there are dogs that work for conservation. There are also lots of after dogs. Can you think of a movie that you saw that had a dog in it? Yes.
The one that had a dog that's trying to protect his owner.
Okay, very good. What about after dogs? Yes, the young man in the green, yes.
Buddies.
Okay, another one?
Max.
I'm sorry?
Max.
Max, okay.
I was going to say the dogs, but like in from the Egypt one.
Okay.
Dog who saved Easter.
Okay, very good. So lots of dogs.
I like that movie.
So today we will see on our mobility dogs. Now, what's really neat about the dogs from Freedom Service Dogs, they all come from shelters. These are dogs who were given away or were thrown away and wouldn't necessarily have a home. So we take them and we train them to be service dogs. And we train them for mobility. So we train not only people in the community who can't get up and down or have problems that are in a wheelchair, but we train our veterans who are
it's all right.
Now,
So, the people in the community who have mobility problems, are training for our soldiers who are coming back. They might have problems with mobility, like I told you. Or some of them also have something called post-traumatic stress disorder.
That
means that they have a lot of anxiety when they come back. When they come back, they've been in Afghanistan, they've been in Iraq, they've been in all over the Middle East. So one of the things they've been used to being shot at and having bombs hit them. So they're afraid lots of times when they come back. They're afraid to be out in public with everybody. So we train our dog to help them. They calm down.